rugby scrap. They'll all work together over the food and they've all fight over it. And it's quite good to watch because it's all natural instinct for the bird. Now, we always vary their diet. Always, we make sure they have different things because it's the same as us. If we're stuck on, for example, chicken soup for the rest of our lives, we're going to get bored of it. And it's the same with these birds. They need a variation, so they need to change everything around. If you have a look at Basil here, you see he's working his way inside first. So he's getting all the nice juicy bits out, and then he's pulling it apart at the end. These guys will pick all of the good bits, and then what they'll do is they'll pull away at the bones, and at the end they'll start playing with the bones. Now, bones are really important for these birds' diets and lifestyles, because the bones actually help them to file down their beaks. Now, we've got our hair and our nails, and we've got what's known as keratin inside them, which